Hey guys and girls, Dan here from Harley-Davidson, Australia, New Zealand. In front of me, the model year 20 Fat Boy. It's the 30th anniversary for this model. It's the legend in the lineup. It was introduced in 89 as a 1990 model. It was designed by Willie G. Davidson and Louis Netz. Full disc wheels, Terminator status, and 114 cubic inch Milwaukee 8 engine. So the model year 20 Fat Boy is available in 9 colors, so get down to your local dealership and schedule yourself a test drive.